Just thinking out loud.
Maybe a solution is to take a 15-minute video, move it down to 5.
Instead of a couple hours video editing, maybe just 1 hour.
Hey, Bet Buddies. I'm Paul Roberts, Artsy One. It's gonna be a real quick video today. You know, I did so many belts, and about half of them are gone. I realized, hey, this is a way that I could actually say, hey, look, guys, you can do what I do. And if you want to get rid of your things, you can. I'm not going to do much more of this, but you can basically generate, if you can work as fast as I, on one of these belts. I did it for fun. They're selling for about minimum wage. California minimum wage. I thought today I'd show you. I've already put the belt together. Now, you already know how to do all this. You know how to put parts on. Now, this one I actually used parts I already had. But I made this belt buckle. I should show you what I did with that and how I put it together. So, let's go up top. This is just a part I had. What I do is I pay for my resin by filling up any extra pores that I do on the things that I make. And then eventually they get full and I have a piece. So that's one thing to do if you want to be really cost effective with what you do. So what we have here is a piece of leather. Okay. It's thin leather. And I put these two resin pour things on there. You know how I paint things. I've done this before. I'm not going to do a long video this time. This too. And I just needed a belt. So I wanted this belt to be as wide as it needed to be for these, even though this is too wide for that. I said, well, what can I make the buckle out of? So I took this and I cut it twice and I put like one down there and one up there to make it wide enough. Who cares if there's a line there? Maybe it's supposed to be that way. These are just fast and junky, so I put some scrapes there and things like that. And I put some things on the belt to make it look, you know, like something. So what I was going to do is just offer these parts out, but I'm kind of doing an experiment. I thought, well, if I could do this in less than an hour, why don't I go ahead and just offer it as a belt? And if I can make 25 bucks, I've made minimum wage. There aren't too many people that want this stuff, so you have to wait. I've sold my belts, made 20 of them or so. It takes a while because not every month does somebody want one. So anyway, I put that on there. This is all on there with Gorilla Glue. And I have choices. Now on the back, if I flip this over, I could put this on here to make it a little more rigid if I want to. Or I could just say, well, you know, it gives a little bit, but who cares? It's leather. It's not going to break. Also, I could take another piece of leather and I could put that on the back and double it up. Or I could have folded it over, but I'm not doing those things today. I'm just going to show you that this is how you can make a belt in maybe 40 minutes, maybe half an hour. Really not that big of a deal. You just take the things and you do the paint treatment to them, glue them on there, do a little paint treatment to the belt. A couple pieces of one wrap roll from Home Depot. And you've got a belt that is very usable for a good generic costume in about a half an hour. I probably, you know, once I'm fooled with it and everything, I don't want to count the video, but about half an hour. That's how long it takes. Because you don't count the filling of this, because that's just what you're doing after every pour that you do. You don't count the cost, because this was found in the garbage. This is stuff I've had for 20 years. Little piece of one wrap roll, so what? You know, I've got it anyway, because I use it for everything else. And if I can get $25 back out of this, I've paid for my resin costs and my time. That's one way that I do things when I'm not making other stuff like the gauntlets or capes or body armor. I just thought I'd share that. So I'm just gonna call that done because the idea is just get it out, okay? Pay for some of my materials. So it's quite easy to attach. It's so simple. It's so simple. You guys can do this kind of thing. Now, my last video I said, I did two versions. One was 15 minutes long with a lot of thoughts because it'd been like over 2 years. And one of the Bat Buddies said, hey, I don't think you should like tell your thoughts and tell people your struggle and whatnot about what you're trying to do with the channel and stuff like that. And I said, okay, I appreciate it. I like the constructive criticism, but I took the comment off because this is the positive place. I want this to be a positive place. And I said, I know what I'll do. I'll do what he says. And I'll get that video on there too. The video of just the gauntlet stuff without me talking. And I thought, well, let's see how this video does. I'm just talking to you about something. I'm going to spend an hour or less on this in addition to the belt and see whether any Bat Buddies say, yeah, okay, talk to us, show us something. It doesn't have to be elaborate where you spend 2 or 3 hours on it. I still like it. I'm glad you did it. Again, I'm reiterating. I'm probably not going to make a bunch of new things. Because it doesn't pay. Unless I want to do it myself, And it's already paid because I'm doing it myself. Like one time, a long time ago, are we having fun yet? One time, a long time ago, I needed to do something for, I forget what it was about, but my friend said, well, if you got to do something you want to do anyway. I said, okay, why not? I'll make a belt buckle. Generic belt buckle with a bat on it. You can't put a circle around a bat, but you can put a bat on anything and call it a generic belt buckle. This has been something that I've more than paid for my supplies with all these years. So yeah, I would say I had some fun. So the question is, if I can't afford to make these long videos and put them up all the time, and people don't want to hear about what I think about stuff, if that's the general thing, if not, tell me now. I could still maybe make videos like this where I don't show very much, but I just tell what I'm doing anyway. You know, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, that's the video for today, Bat Buddies. And I'm okay with it. Would you like me to keep trying to do stuff, or do you think I've done as much as I need to? I've enjoyed everything so far. I'd like to do more. I'm Paul Roberts, Artsy One. I'll talk to you later, Bat Buddies.